So long we are not connected in Krishna consciousness or not connected with the Supreme Lord, we shall always be fearful. Fearful is one of the qualifications of the conditioned soul.